Welcome back to the channel, Kirk Thompson, aka DJ Dynablend. If you haven't already, please subscribe and like and comment below. An unboxing, yes, I've finally got myself some awesome up lights. So thank you, DJ City, for the great price you gave me on these 10 up lights. And I bought the Beamz BBP94 up lights. These are awesome. From what I've found, I've unboxed them. Good quality box, 6-in-1 LEDs. So yes, red, green, blue, amber, white, and UV, of course. 6-in-1 LEDs, how awesome is that? So they've got the 4 LEDs there, 6-in-1, and they're 4 by 10 watts, so 40 watts of uplight power. So these are pretty much a little bit more powerful than my 240 volt RGB PARs. So considering their battery and their 40 watts, it's pretty amazing. Very heavy too. I'm quite surprised how heavy these are. I mean, the build quality is awesome. They're steel construction, so the whole bottom there is steel. Nice logo there, and the menu is quite easy to use. They're DMXable. They've got a little foot, as you can see. I might bring it a bit closer to the camera. There's the awesome foot that allows you to actually put them on angles, so that'll sit up on an angle and you can adjust the foot. There's the 4 LED 6-in-1 larger 10 watt LEDs. Got a nice plastic face there, nice steel handle. Look at that handle, very good quality. I'm very happy with these. The price I paid for them and the quality. There's the logo, Beamz Uplight PAR. There's your angled steel foot. Here's your menu, little on off switch. There's a little charging port right there. Trying to do this in the camera in reverse. All right, charging port, on off switch, micro DMX in and out. So apparently it's RJ45 cable, very thin cable. Here it is here. Kind of like your telephone wire. So how cool is that? Just to make it a little more inconspicuous if you're wanting to DMX them together. Nice menu display. Charging port, and the menu's awesome. Like the CL09, here's the different colors. So as I'm going up and down on the menu, it's changing colors, as you can see. I don't know, I'm really loving Beamz products at the moment. They're good quality, good pricing, good packaging. I honestly don't know what more you could want. I mean, sure, you can go and buy some Chervais Slim PARs and pay $360 a pop, but yeah, stuff that, mate. I'm really happy with these. Very happy. Thank you, DJ City. Thank you for shipping them fast and giving me a good price. Very happy, mate. I've also got 2 gigs to do. Well, might have to edit that out. I've just done 2 gigs on the weekend. So I did a Friday night 18th birthday and a Saturday night 13th birthday as well. They went really, really well. I'm very happy, very pleased. Since my New Year's Eve gig, I was a little bit down on DJing. As you know, no one turned up to that venue. Not really my fault, but I still kind of felt a little bit down and discouraged from it all. But anyway, So yeah, the two gigs I did on the Friday and Saturday were awesome. Very, very happy. One was the 13th and I'd never done the 13th before. So I'm happy that went all right too. So that was a bit of a learning curve for me. Anyway, back to the Uplight. So great packaging. And just look at them. Look how awesome they are. Red, blue, green. I mean, I've even got the light on. I'm just going to turn the light off and show you guys how brilliantly colored these things really are. Check this out. Look at that. How intense is that color? Just amazing. Very happy with these. And they didn't cost me an absolute arm and leg either. Let me know what you want to see coming up this year on this channel. I've got a few awesome ideas for 2019. I trust you guys are having a great year so far. I'm very happy. I've got me Uplight, so I've got me little side uplighting business to set up and integrate with my DJ business. And hopefully that'll make me some money. But also, I'd just like to say, this is the absolute last super subscriber shout out segment session. So yes, very, very last one. I just feel like it's time to change, time to end it. I may bring it back, I may not. But as for super subscriber shout out segment sessions, this is a very, very last one. So who have I picked? Who have I picked? I'll tell you who I've picked. DJ Abe Ali. Over there in the States, doing a fantastic job, gig logs, gear review. Thanks, mate, for inspiring me to get into uplighting as well. And it's pretty much where I got the idea for some uplighting was from you. So thanks, mate. Check out his channel. Link will be in description. DJ Abe Ali. Over there in the States, in a country town called Maine, I believe. Thanks, mate. You're the last super subscriber shout out segment winner. I will be bringing a new segment and this year, and what it is, it's going to be real DJ stories. So real true life DJ stories that I have to tell, and funny stories, annoying stories, sad stories, just real stories, you know, real DJ talk, things that have happened to me on gigs and events. And yeah, looking forward to that new segment. So thanks, guys.
2,000 years later.
Yes, we're here at Mackay Surf Club. Here's my setup. Same setup as always. Glow totems, new mega Beamz pars, mini Beamz moving heads, scrims, glow totems, facade, 15 inch subwoofer from AVE, 3-panel facade. Go around the back, have a quick look. Beamz MHL90 moving heads, very good, very bright. And we got my backup laptop, main laptop running Serato DJ Pro, DDJ SZ2 controller, Shure wired SV100 microphone on a mini boom mic stand, Shure wireless PG58 mic, mini mixer, Beamz PARS, as you can see down there, lighting up the scrim. Running dual power leads, one's running my sub tonight because I don't want the power to trip. Don't think it will, but just in case. Three DJ black totes, which are currently on their way to my car. And this is the venue. Nice white theme. Some nice white designer lights up there. 18th birthday, 8's coming. The ones there, the 8's coming. I think they've taken it back for a refund or swapping it out for a better one. And there's that view. Mackay Surf Club, Queensland, Australia. There's a long shot, the setup.